In this video, we'll explore DuraSuite label design software. DuraSuite is designed to allow you to quickly and easily create a wide variety of labels for your facility with standard compliance in mind. There are several label design modules built into DuraSuite. Creating pipe markers with DuraSuite provides a standardized way to quickly and simply make code-compliant pipe markers for indoor and outdoor use. Create standard pipe markers based on ANSI and ASME code, and ammonia pipe markers based on IIAR standards. For an ANSI-style pipe marker, select the pipe marking module and type the text for your label in the text field. Next, select the outside pipe diameter and arrows you want to include on the pipe marker. Click Print, and your pipe markers are ready to be applied immediately. Make custom arc flash signs by filling out each field, or import data from a spreadsheet to create your labels automatically. DuraSuite uses a built-in searchable database to store, update, and print arc flash labels in an easy-to-read format. When complete, these labels meet the NFPA 70E and CSA Z462 standards. Produce globally harmonized system labels with DuraSuite's GHS and HAZCOM modules. Use information from your chemical safety data sheets to complete the fields. Start with the 1500 preloaded chemical records and add chemicals specific to your company. DuraSuite contains two right-to-know modules for supplemental and legacy chemical labeling systems. These modules are based on the popular NFPA Diamond system, originally designed to help first responders in an emergency. These modules let you add signal words, health hazards, and PPE pictograms to promote safety in day-to-day operation. DuraSuite also includes a label designer module for completely customized labels for almost any application. Utilize any of the 1800 symbols included to create OSHA safety labels, medical labels, or large wayfinding signs. If you have any questions about DuraSuite, feel free to give us a call or follow the link and visit the graphic product support page for FAQs or to chat live online.